Greetings, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Redrex, and welcome guys back to some more Randomized Fire Emblem 6. We are about to take on Chapter 16, and I got Helion Air Force join me on co-commentary.
Hey, guys.
So yeah, it's time to take on Narshan, and time to storm the capital. And Narshan is a sniper, and oh no. I think I just saw Hugh. So yeah, here's Hugh, guys. Get ready. He is a bard. He comes with Elfire, that's nice. A member card in the elixir, so we kind of have to recruit him. And let's see, Narshan, I need to get this Delphi shield. He's got 14 speed. Do I have any thieves that have 14 speed? Let me see. Oh yeah, here's Fa. We're not gonna use
it. Faye is still a manakee, and you can give her Divine Stone to Percival.
Yes, and we're gonna break, so let me first bench this equipment. I gotta remember to sell some stuff before we begin this chapter. Here's the Knight's Crest.
If you really need to, you can sell the Knight's Crest.
But we don't know what size it's gonna be. He's gonna be our last unit that we get that's unpromoted.
Yeah.
I don't wanna feel stupid at selling the Knight's Crest and be like, oh, come on. You have got. Did I just sell. He's actually a Cavalier.
Yeah.
That would be the biggest derp ever.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. We're not gonna be bringing Lilina or Elfins. Lilina has 9 speed, so she cannot steal that Delphi shield or the blue gem. Let me see.
What about Milady?
Milady.
I doubt she does, but.
She has. 12 speed, so if I'm gonna bring her, because I also need her to recruit Zeiss.
Oh yeah, Zeiss is in this chapter, isn't he?
Yeah. Bye, Klein, we're not bringing you anymore. Klein is terrible. I'm sorry, I've tried.
Yeah.
I think it's because
I can see why you would bench Klein.
Yeah, like, it's pointless now. Like, really? 12 speed? Like, it's pointless at this stage. And there is a lot of treasure in this map, though I do intend to get. Let me see. I don't have any chest keys.
Chest keys.
Oh, wait. I put them on my other units because my convoy was filled up. So let me see. I'm going to give a bunch of chests. See, I'm going to be giving Barth some door keys.
Why does Doom still have her lances? Shouldn't she give those to Ray?
Yeah, you're actually right. I'm gonna bench all this. Sorry, Klein, but you're not useful. I would want to build a support between Klein and Percival if Klein was higher level, but because he isn't, I can't really waste time with it. And he can't wield the Divine. That's just great.
Oh, hey, it's Garret has a Speed Wing equipped, so because, like, you're going to give it to him?
Yeah, I'm giving him the Speed Wings. I've decided. Wait, what? He can't wield the. Are you serious? This is a freaking B race?
Physic is B.
Oh.
At least, well, you might need the restore and you know, hammer,
Hamurn is gonna be useful, but not for this chapter.
But who's the Miniki?
Purge. Oh wait, Carter's a bishop. Nice. And Douglas is still a general, and Roritz is still a general? Seriously? Alright. Let me see. Are there any status saves?
The dragon is. Who's the dragon?
Dragon. What?
Enemy manakee.
Oh, he has a red gem. Nice.
But how fast is he?
12 speed. Milady has.
12 speed.
So yeah, she can steal it. She has to have exactly or more than enough speed to get it. And I would try and steal Hugh's member card, Elixir, but because he has 16 speed as a bard, I can't get it. Hugh is a good unit, but just not, like, as a bard, he kind of falls.
You should try to sell your irons to try and get to the 10,000.
Yeah, because I do want another bard, and I don't want to lower Hugh's base stats by 5, because he will cap out speed, I think. Let me see, what can I sell? Nope, that's not what I meant to do. This owl sword is kind of useless. This iron bow, and we can sell, we can sell one killer bow, I guess. There we go, now we have just enough. I think we might get some gold from these chests, but I don't want to take a chance. So let's see, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. A lot of treasure. So let me see, I just gotta make sure. Let's see. Yeah, we got enough.
I think we're good for now. Yeah.
So I'm just gonna be bringing a barrier staff and men's staff, I guess. I'm not gonna take this lightning with me. I'll put a lightning on one of my bards, I guess. One for each, just in case I decide where Garret wants to go. I guess I'll give him another. I'll give him another lightning comb.
You could have given him the unlock staff too.
Yeah, but I got like so many door keys and chest keys on my bars.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Rutger, let's give him a vulnerary. Do we have any other bows? I'm not gonna bring the short bow. It's kind of like that.
You can give him a killer.
Yeah, I'll give him the killer bow and longbow, and I'll give him a vulnerary. Okay, let me see. We have an angelic robe, talisman, boots, body ring, and that's mostly it.
I'm kind of sad we didn't get a nomad.
Yeah, hey, maybe Zeiss will be a nomad. We don't know what he's going to be.
Wait, because doesn't he come in chapter 17, or does he come in this chapter?
He comes in this chapter. I know it for a fact.
Okay.
I hope he's just not another warrior. If he actually... Another hero, I mean. If he is, though, he might be good. What do I give? I guess I'll give him a steel axe. I need hand axes. Okay. Milady can take a slim sword. A killing edge. Wow, she can be a killing edge. It's nice. I'll give her a lance reaver. Why not? Give first of all. I guess I can give him a vulnerary.
You really like.
What?
I'm still thinking about who could really use that body ring.
Let me see. How does Roy do? He has
Roy,
13 cons.
I don't think he loses much attack speed.
Roy has 13 cons, so he doesn't get slowed down by anything.
Well, like, to make him even faster, you could give it to Saul.
I don't know if I'm gonna bring Saul to the endgame, though. I wanna put it on units that I know I'm gonna use.
Saul's your only remaining Great Lord.
I know, but I don't know if I'm gonna... How does Deep do?
But it's for the best ending, though, man.
I know, but 20 speed is not... But still, 20 speed, really? We're gonna argue about that.
Yeah, he's really fast.
Yeah, so
and plus, if you give him more con, he won't suffer any
I'm gonna give the body ring to Rutger because he only has 7 con, and these bows are kind of holding him back a bit.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna give it. Yeah, forget. But who did the angelic robe to? Let's wait until we see what Zeiss and.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, let's wait until then. But for now, we're gonna give the body ring to Rutger. Put it on. That he goes, that they go together.
Okay.
So yeah, this chapter is kind of hard because you gotta. I'll get into it. Why
there's lots of promoted enemies.
Lots of promoted enemies. Lots of status saves, and there's a lot of treasure to get. And there's lots of stuff happening. Let me see. I'm gonna put Milady on this side. Let's go right here. Right over here. And the bards together. Yeah, this seems like a good team. Alright, let's save. And let us begin. One of the hardest chapters. Yep, we know. Alright, and we still get this music. So yeah, we gotta give my lady 2 levels of speed if she's gonna be able to steal that Delphi shield and blue chest. And I really want that Delphi shield. Imagine I level her all the way up to 20 in this level, and she just, like, doesn't get a single point of speed. Oh, wait, what? Wait, can we... Nope, dang it. Thought it was, something else. Crap. Wait, does Narshan have... Oh, he only has a short bow, so he's kind of... So, yeah, he's a sniper, so he's easy by default.
We just have to get up in his grill.
Yeah.
Ruxa has a longbow, but...
9. Yeah, the dragons... Yeah, this fire... The dragon stuff makes, first of all, just so much better. Alright, so we should be able to see what Zeiss is on the second turn, I think. So yeah, Douglas is here, he's still a general, we'll talk about him once his turn ends, and Zeiss. We'll talk about all the units once his turn ends. Oh no.
The only sad thing is that we have to keep... Remember, there was a reason you turned Percival's animations off.
Oh yeah. Should I? Yeah, I think I'm just gonna keep them off. Right? Where's Zeiss? Come on, give us Zeiss. Come on, Galen Zeiss. Oh my god. Alright, so Zeiss is a Brigand and Gale is a Great Lord. Great. Another Great Lord.
Another Great Lord boss.
Yeah. What is this, like the third Great Lord boss? Alright, so let's take a look at freaking Zeiss. Fine, a Brigand, eh? That might be interesting. Alright, so 28 hit points.
Well, you don't have a hero steal for him, though.
Hero. Yeah, Hero Crest, but... Zeiss might be good, because I do want another... Because he'll be able to promote into a,
Berserker.
Yeah, Berserker, and I do want another Berserker. 2 Berserkers, that'd be
and cool. And he starts as a Brigand with 12 con.
Yeah, and 12 strength. Not bad. Level 7, that's not bad. His luck and defense won't rise that much, but, you know, it will rise a little bit. So yeah, I think he'll definitely have out strength, skill, and speed before he hits level 20, I think. So yeah, maybe I'll take Zeiss on my team.
Like, personally, I think Zeiss is better described as an S than Sophia is, even though Sophia starts at a much lower level.
He's the better S of the two, I feel like, because he actually is somewhat redeemable. The only problem is that in the vanilla version, he gets overshadowed by Milady, because, you know, they're both Wyvern Riders, and Milady's kind of better. Alright, and then we have Douglas here. Douglas, what can I say about him? He's not good. Douglas is not a very good general, in my opinion. He's actually kind of crap. He's got low growths all around 20%.
Like,
10 to 20%.
The worst part is about Douglas is you have to keep him alive.
Yeah,
you
Douglas,
cannot kill him.
The thing about Douglas is that he kind of fits the Hannibal archetype. Douglas is a general that's tough to recruit. And it's kind of been the same with all the generals in these types of Fire Emblem games. Let's see, we got Hannibal, freaking Xavier, and now Douglas. A general that's technically tough to recruit, and apparently in the eyes of the developers, that's kind of be good, but I don't think it is. Good con, though.
Well, look.
And, the reason...
The only one that's, like, different is, like... The only one that's different, because they didn't really use it a lot, is, Air is... as a destroyer of worlds, and then Wallace isn't an enemy, but...
Yeah. But, yeah, so Douglas, the reason why, guys, we have to keep him alive is because he's the only way we'll get the gating chapter requirement, and that's to get the aura, I think that's how you pronounce it. And then we have Hugh. And Hugh, what can we say about him? Hugh's okay in my eyes, but the thing is, I wish he was a pre-promoted sage in this game. Because, like, it's chapter 16 in the vanilla version, you get a level 15 mage in the vanilla version, like, really? I mean, yes, it kind of gives us room to let him grow.
The saddest thing about him is like, unlike the rest of his family, he has no talent whatsoever for elder magic.
I've actually read a couple of the supports with Ray. They're so hilarious. Like, really. I've read a couple of the supports. They're kind of funny. Let me see. 12 speed, 60. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Should be fine.
Like, he won't give... Like, it's really kind of unfortunate because Ray seems very unwilling to let go of that Nosferatu.
I know, like, he said he'll lend it back after 30 uses, yet it goes away after 30 uses. Oh my god.
No, I think it's 20.
I think it's 20, it's either 30 or 25, I can't remember exactly. Where is this guy? Because I don't like how it looks. It's too bad that that he was a bard because he only has 5 levels to grow. I love his theme though. I like that.
Oh.
Ow. Okay. She doesn't get doubled. Yep. Nope, she doesn't. We gotta give her...
Yeah, but it's still, like... Well, honestly, like, I find Saren's dude to be quite entertaining, too.
Yeah. Yeah. Wait, what? Wait.
Especially because, like, when...
No! Okay, good.
Well, he missed.
Oh, Hugh's mute. And the great thing about Hugh is that in the original, he actually tried to kill you, but in this game, because he's a bard, he can't do anything. He'll actually go to Roy, and we can talk to him. So that's pretty good, actually. Come on, Astor, really? We gotta give this kill to my lady, I feel. Damn it, Roy. Come on, seriously. Nice job, Deke. Heal up, m'lady. And I love Shoshana. Hit points, magic, skill, luck. Nice! She got magic.
That would be an interesting concept for a mechanic that once, once a character caps a stat, the growth rate would be distributed evenly amongst the other growth rates that are stats that aren't capped.
Yeah, that does sound like an interesting concept. There it's on level 4. Hit points and speed. Oh my god, he got speed. Yes! Ooh. Speed hype. I don't think anyone will die this turn. Skip all this, it's pointless. That's pointless. Ow! Nice job, Deke. Oh no. Oh no, that's not good.
Oh well.
Alright, so Percival can choke this point. Come at me, come on. What? Oh, what? He doesn't have... Oh, crap. Alright,
He's silenced.
No, he doesn't have a heal staff. Yeah, damn it, that's not good. Dang it, the thing... Okay, we need to get Barth out of here. I think I'm gonna send Roy this way, considering that he is also going... Oh, wait, they can support now. Great.
No, I think it's just Shauna and Lot still, I think.
No, I moved Roy. Let me see. Yep. Yeah, genre. They get support now. Finally. It takes forever to get their support, so. It's like Roy doesn't want to get married for some reason. Oh, come on, Richter. The 4% crit. What? Doesn't matter. He's dead. Ow, Gonzalez, really? Oh, nice job. Hey, Garrett doesn't get doubled anymore. Nice job, Saul. No, just cut it out.
Okay. I think that was the last silage charge.
Yeah, it was. So we gotta deal with two of our guys being silenced for a while. Gonzalez. Let's get the support up now.
The sad thing is that Helio is basically Russia.
Yeah, I know. Like,
it's cold, nothing grows, and.
Yeah, like, it's cold, it's gross, nothing grows, people are always poor. Like, the way to describe it is like, what the hell is this? Am I listening to, like, Russia? Like, really, I was, like, this is so weird, like, the way to describe it. Well, this, I mean, like, obviously, they don't make types of, like, references in this game, in Fire Emblem games like that anymore, because, you know. I feel like some people get offended by that. Richter hit, yes you can. There we go. Seriously, Richter, now you don't even want to hit. Oh god. It's alright, they can't reach him. Aw, come on. Okay, that's fine. I think so, yeah, I think everyone will be fine. Yeah, we're fine. Douglas is on the move, I gotta say, that's not good. Nice job, my lady. Seriously?
Okay, now you're just being a dick. First he was an asshole for silencing all of our dudes. Now he's just being a dick because he's healing up his friends.
Yeah, and I can't hit, I can, but Gonzalez can't really do a whole lot of damage.
Hang
on a second.
Maybe.
There we go. That's better. Okay. Alright, two uses of this purge left. I'm just gonna kill this guy. Come on, Richard. What? Jesus, my luck. Alright, level up for Rutger. Hit points and strength.
Rutger suffers from base RNG.
Yeah, like this is just terrible RNG right here. Oh my god. This guy just doesn't want to die.
Hold on, wait, what is Lance's bow rank?
You mean Rutger's? It's S rank, so he can wield the Murk.
No, I'm talking about Lance's.
Did
you have the
S rank.
No, that's Deke.
Lance? Oh, wait. He has S rank and axes.
Ah, man, he doesn't have enough. He doesn't have enough bow rank to use the longbow.
Yeah, that kind of would have been good. What's the longbow's rank? It's D rank. Are you kidding me?
But he has little. He has, like, no.
So we can ship with this guy. We can hit. Alright, so where's Douglas? He's right here. Okay. Hugh's almost here, that's good.
Ow. Wow, he moved a long way.
Oh, come on. Yeah, this is why I hate this chapter. And there's Hugh. Let's get him. You mean a bard? Yes.
You don't say.
I love, you know, a mage? Where is he?
I was talking about myself, buddy. Hey, don't look at me like that.
It really doesn't look like... When I first saw Deke's, like, portrait, I actually thought he looks like the design of a Myrmidon, actually.
10,000.
Ouch. I would... trust me, I would go...
Deke is a good... Anyway, I need the cat. Yes.
Headaches headaches on her back. Alright, we got Hugh. Was that a good idea? Okay, let's just go in here and kill all these guys. Like, I'm tired of this. This guy wastes his bolting tongue. That's good.
Except you have no one with the range, because he's locked in that space.
Yeah, he can't do anything. He's only got... Why does he have boulder? He's like, really?
You can't even steal it, either.
I could warp someone into it just to steal it. That would be the best use of
a warp.
Okay, we can do this. Nice. And dead.
If we need to deal with, though.
Air caliber mages. Okay, I'm not gonna send Ray through here because he'll get demolished. First of all, on up, I'm gonna move Ray over here.
You need to get Rutger away.
Why?
Dick S still has a purge charge left, doesn't he?
One yet left, but no one will die from it.
Rutger might.
No, he won't. He doesn't. Oh, crap. Speed. crap. Okay. Okay. I hope no one dies. Oh god. No, 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 no. No, not Lance. Hey, Lance still doubles. Oh god. Ow. Good thing she did not crit. And Garen is back to normal. Let's get him in there. Oh wait, I still have to use the speed. I still have to use these staff boosters, actually. Here we go. Okay, Astor's silence for one more turn. Man, Douglas is like, I gotta find a way to keep Douglas alive. I don't know how I'm going to do it. I think...
This would be so much better if you could mark attack ranges in this game.
Yeah. That was one of my... That's actually one of my annoyances about this game. I can't lock in attack ranges. So let me use the speed wings now while I have a chance. Actually, I'm gonna barrier up Gonzalez because his resistance is a bit low. I'm actually gonna turn on animations on the next screen just to see Hugh's battle model. Nice, Gonzalez. Miss. Crit. And dead. That's basically the process that Roy does. Miss, crit, and then dead. Oh, screw you! Like, seriously, screw you. And Astor's back to normal. Not even a crit. Oh crap, that's not good. Lance level up, let's see what it is. Hit points strength. Okay, fine. He needs to get some, like, skill, though. That's what he really needs, though, I feel. Come on, Astro, you gotta hit this. There we go. Let me just turn on let's see what it looks like. Let me just make sure. Okay, yeah, we're good. Hey, it looks good.
He's a beautiful man, woman, lady.
Oh my god.
And kisses the bird for good measure.
Okay, we can do this. Come on, Garret. There we go. Like, seriously, Garret gets a lot of experience for being his level. Like, it's really weird. Douglas, screw you, I'm going to kill this guy now. Die. Finally. Got a lot of bow skill with Lance, I gotta say. the heal staff. I don't know how I'm gonna deal with Douglas. And Rutger did not double because he's Rutger. I mean, he didn't crit. Okay, let's see. How do we deal with... How does, Bruce... Oh, you can talk. Nice. Nope. Wow, something that, wow, his speed sucks. We can guarantee...
Well, how first of all talk to him, at least?
Okay, I'm gonna make a safe state here, then. Because maybe he would, like, stops attacking or something?
He's just gonna stay in place and not attack.
Please tell me that's why. Nope, he attacks. Okay, well, we know that. And we know that this turn ambush spawns come out.
Wait, can Roy talk to him? To, like...
Let me see. No. Can Garrett? No. Oh, wait, what about Hugh? Nope, can't do that. Okay. We're gonna have to pull out of here, then. We have to, like...
Turn on infinite move to just walk past him.
No, I'm not gonna do that. We need to put in someone with high avoidance. Let's see. Okay, I actually have an idea. What we're gonna do is we're gonna pull out of here, and you're gonna see my master plan in action in just a second. It's gonna be a big cost, but I think it'll be worth it in the long run. First of all, Sprite for a mannequin actually looks good. He's got, like, the blue hood and everything. Oh, wait, yeah, that's right. We don't have any more heal staffs. What? Oh yeah, they have a support, that's right. I should have really built that up. Talk about chaining of vulnerabilities right here. Lady up. Saul right here, and Ray over here. See, this guy has a javelin, that's fine. And here come the ambush spawns. Hooray. What? Oh, okay. Well, you're gonna die. No, wait, crap! Oh my god. Hey, A rank. He's got A rank. One more rank, and he can wield the knock of the apocalypse. Come on, Astor. You gotta hit this. No. Are you serious? Okay, I'm gonna move Astor on up, and I'm gonna get everyone up here. Oh yeah. So we gotta take care of Douglas. So, I have a master plan for this. want to do that first screen. And, damn it, that's not good. Alright. Let's get the support, why not? Talk about a generic knight support right there.
Yeah.
Okay, let's draw in this guy with Ray. I do want to give him a lay some experience, because we kind of have to. I need
him. I don't think she has an armor slayer, though, so okay. She won't be able to damage him at all.
No, she has a lancer, though.
That doesn't mean she'll be able to damage a knight.
Maybe. She has good strength. Wait, what? Oh, what? What? Are you serious? Another bolting mage spawned from there? Yep, another one. Okay, well, I know what I'm doing.
But hey, you can't attack because Douglas keeps moving.
I'm gonna bury up Shauna. Bury up Gonzalez just because. We'll move Roy and Percival out of here. Let's see. Yeah, we're gonna leave Shauna in this forest town and we'll just have her like. Have fun with like with you know Douglas all day, and because she'll have 90 avoidance here, and which is more than his hit rate, so she won't be able to get hit at all. So let's see, does Milady?
No danger.
Come on, seriously. So we're gonna have to level up on other points. Unless we have a stronger sword. Let me see.
Well, technically, we could. We can technically boss abuse her on.
Let's see, he has 15 defense. Yeah, we can use the killing edge and other stuff like that. Alright, yeah, we can do that. Wow, this is. Some armor knights nearly have cap defense, skill, and strength. And he just does this. Miss and another.
Double crits.
And a lance reaper, so nice job. There we go. Over again. And 1 HP. We're gonna move him back out of there. Yeah, we seem to be good here. Ray right here. No archers. This guy has fire. All right, we're fine. He's got some good avoidance. Let's see, this guy actually hits at 98. Yeah, not bad. Alright. Actually, this guy does 23 damage. Yeah, he would have actually lived. Alright, so now all we have to do is get everyone out of here. -42, that's 44. 88 minus Okay, well, he's got to dodge. He's got to dodge at least Douglas's, and then he's got to dodge this one. He's got to dodge Douglas's at least.
Unless, of course, he decides to run away.
Oh, wait, hang on one second. Bar train. I'm hoping he'll go for Shauna at least. It's a good thing, I'm just gonna say this right here, it's a good thing that Hugh is a bard. Alright, here's first level up. Let's see. Hit points, strength, defense. Okay, he got defense. More ambush spawns. And he actually goes for Gonzalez. Well, he's retarded.
But now he only...
Alright, so now Rutger has 9 cons, so he can now wield steel bolts without penalties. He gets 3 speed penalties from a great bow and 1 from a long bow. So yeah, he's good. He's better, at least. So yeah, no one will be able to hit Shauna. The mercenaries might be able to hit her, but I'm not really worried about all that. If he doesn't go for Shauna, he's kind of retarded, I'm just gonna say it. She chases after the other units. More enemies. Zero hit. Shauna and her speed, so good. Man, there's so many enemies. Yeah, we're not opening this door until we know it's clear. With a body ring now, without speed penalties. Can now double fighters now. Let's see, Garret. Yeah, just wait. Roy over here. It's too bad that I won't be able to have Roy and, Shauna build up their support, but it's alright, I can build it up in the next chapter. I do want to get the gated chapter, because now that I actually have a bishop, I can now actually get them to wield the array lights home. Okay, no more reinforcements. That's good, at least. Okay, so yeah. Okay. Nothing. Yeah, the mercenaries are the only problem. Other than that, Shauna's really good. Alright. Alright, easy experience for Garrett. Now all he has to do is hit on this last one. And Garrett level up, he's now level 5. Hit points, magic defense. Eh, Garrett's getting better.
Yeah, he is.
I gotta use him because he's my only bishop. He's halfway to C rank in his home, I gotta say. In light magic, at least. And Lance is just shooting people through the wall, leveling up his bow rank. Seriously, like, all these mercenaries are just walking in a straight line getting damaged by Lance. Let me see. Corsair. Hand axe. Okay. I'll place Astor right here. I wish Astor could support with someone on my team. That's the only thing I don't like right now. He can support with no one. And we can use the killer bow right here. Come on, Rutger. Crit. There we go. Alright, we're almost there. Well, we're not actually almost there. We're on the tip of the iceberg, I feel.
Yeah.
Alright. I may need to make this into two parts. Because there's no way, like, it's 11 o'clock at night where I am right now, and, oh my god. Actually, I have to check, did the mage actually use up his bolting tome? Skip this, because it's pointless. Skip. Will he double Astor? No, he won't. Okay, Astor level. He's now level 3? Yep. Speed, luck, defense.
Speed, luck, defense, resistance.
Nice. Enemies. Did the mage? Oh no, we're out of range. That's why. Like, seriously, these enemies are just going in a straight line. There's like no pattern. Shot, Lance. Oh, nice. Astor, because he leveled up that 1 point of speed, he can now double these mages without penalty. Well, he still gets penalty, but he can now double the mages. Come on, Astor. Here we go. How much speed does he have? 16, 8 con. Yep. So yeah, wow, these mages actually have 11 speed. Yeah, some of them. Alright, let's do this. Come on, Rutger, hit on it. Of course. Alright. I hope Shauna won't die down there. Miss. Ow, that actually hit. Oh wait, maybe they'll break their weapons on her. If they hit her enough times, that is. Nice shot, Bastor. Miss and double. Oh, damn. Okay. Screw you. Jump Lance, now you just need to get this last attack in. Oh, nice. That was probably has to be the first Lance crit we've seen.
Yeah.
As a warrior, that is. Okay, let's see. Oh, come on! Seriously, this is just ridiculous. Nice job, Astor. This guy damaged you, and guess what? You just heal right back up. Alright, let's end the turn.
It's impressive that he can double even with no Spiraku.
Did you mean Astor?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright. Nice job, Shauna. Alright, another red crit level up. Skill. Alright, well, that was a crappy level up. Okay, come on, Astro, you gotta handle both of these. That's one. And this is two. Nice shot. Alright, well, hang on one second. Not bad, you. Speed and luck. Nice.
Not that.
Alright, well.
Not that the strength level up is necessary at all.
Yeah. Come on, Shauna. Dodge these low percent hits. Nice. I think she's dodging the generals and the general and the mate and the knight. Ouch. Victor does not like mages. Oh! You pissed him off. Nice job, Lance. Ow. Job, Ritter. What are you doing? That is what happens when you mess with Roy, and he's now level 10. Hit points, skill, speed. Nice. Oh, screw you. That's it. I've had it. Ritter, can you, like, not hit bishops or something? Like, seriously, he can't hit a single...
I don't think Rutger's the problem. That bishop is putting up with our heresy no longer.
Oh my god. Is this because we got Garret? Is Garret, like, Like, in, is he like, you know, like in cahoots with the bishops? Let's barrier up Lance, because I actually wanted to take care of those mages. I was going to do it last turn, but I was afraid he was going to get damaged. Good, we can re- Wow.
Go ahead and,
Nice work, Lance.
That one mercenary coming up from the right is trying to get into the range of a bishop to get healed. That one, he's moving up, so you might want to try and get someone to kill him.
Gonzalez can do it. Ah, dang it! I can't reach Richter. That sucks. All right, and I think on the next turn I'm gonna open the door.
Okay.
I'm gonna make a save state just before I open. Why haven't I used the speed wings yet? I don't get this. Okay, yep, we can now kill him. Shana, dodge, just dodge the other one. Okay, good. Miss. Miss.
Oh, hold on a second.
Okay. Screw it! Ah! Garret, why are you becoming so good all of a sudden? Okay, Griff, you just have to hit on one of these. Please hit on one of these. Thank you. Thank you, Griff. Okay, let me see. I guess I'll heal up. Nice job, Shauna. Nice job. Okay. Skip. Nice job, Gonzalez. Will he double? No, of course not. Gonzalez isn't that fast. How much speed is he? He has 12, 11. Alright. Nice job, Garret. Dead. Man, I am power leveling this guy right here. Oh, why did I do that?
King.
Oh my god. Eh, whatever. Rank. Bow rank. Then again, actually, I think he has S rank. Yeah, so, okay. Whatever. Let's use these speed wings now. So Garret has 11. No, he has 10 speed now. So, yay, he can double knights. Oh my god. I actually think this is the last, or the one of the last few chapters where we actually see unpromoted enemies.
I thought they were just regular wyvern riders and no.
We still gotta recruit Zeiss again, and I cannot forget that we need that guy.
Yeah.
Okay. Of course there. Nothing to be afraid of here. Okay, right here. So let's move in. Miss. Yeah, I should think Sean will level up from just dodging all these attacks. Let's unlock, and let's move in. Alright, Percival, you can do this. Sweet, Garret's about to get another level up. Miss. No damage, and... What? Oh, come on. Miss. Ow. First of all, actually takes damage from a mage. He has 12 speed. These guys are starting to captive speed. Oh, nice job, my lady.
Nice.
And she got a full level about that. Points to skill. Come on, get speed. Just give you a level up out of that. Spirit of God, those ambush spawns better not start resuming now. Now that I've killed all those guys over there. Okay, so far so good. Miss. Okay, hit. Miss. Miss. Alright, there are about 15 enemies. Alright, so let me see. This guy, we can definitely see.
One, two dragons.
There's only one. Oh yeah, right, over here. We gotta get all
the four chests.
10 chests. There's gonna be so much treasure. I hope there's money in one of these chests.
The Divine Stone is effective against dragons.
Oh crap, no, I don't want him to equip that. I thought it was, I thought he would get speed bonuses from that. I don't want him to kill that dragon because I need that red gem, because I spent all my money on Hugh. Hugh, you better have been worth a good deposit, I'm just gonna say that much. Oh yeah, red gem. Yeah, let's drink her. Oh, damn it. Why does this always happen? Miss. 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 Ow. Oh, come on. Really? This guy isn't moving? Yeah, okay, yeah. So we'll go like this. Ow. Ow, okay, Garret does not handle these... I handle these guys very well, I will say that much. Okay, that's a good thing I didn't. Over here, Roy over here, and that's right next to him. Barth, let's just not do anything. Over here, right here, and Garret, level up, come on, get speed. Hit points, skill, luck. Alright, fine. Garret won't be the best bishop, but you know, he'll do it for now. Oh wait, sweet, they can support now.
Whoa. What? What an elite? You an enemy?
Speech. you're just the promoted version of what he is. Professor Gear.
Dude, straight. Look, he's tough, kid.
Eh, he's got a point. I bet you Garrett does.
At least it's quality. At least it's better than. At least it's better than, like, the barber hitting him across the face whenever he does something that isn't like a warrior.
Yeah. Oh crap.
Hold on, the dance. No, what I wanted you to do was dance for... You should have danced for Milady.
Oh, yeah.
So that you could have gotten her to... close enough to steal...
the red gem, right. And that guy's still not moving.
She could have stolen from him right where she was got to.
Oh, wow. Alright, so let's see. Can Percival kill this guy? No, we can't. Wow. Okay, wow. Percival does not kill someone. Let's see. How does Roy? No.
Okay, so...
Can we kill this guy? I'm actually kind of worried.
So, steal...
We gotta steal the door. We gotta steal the door, sure.
Well, barred chain to where you can get... Barred chain to where, like, let's see. Steal the red gem first.
Hang on, wait, it's save time. I think it's gonna have to be...
I'd say after we get the red gem from the mannequin, we should go ahead and end it, probably.
End what?
The video.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so yeah. Yeah, we'll end it. Once we kill this mannequin, we'll end the turn, and then we'll just, like, begin on the next player phase, because I don't like starting videos off on, like, random phases.
Yeah.
Alright. Roy get doubled by a... Wait, did I just see that right? Does Roy get doubled? No, wait. Ray. It was Ray I was thinking about. Does Ray get doubled by this guy? No, okay. I thought I just saw Ray getting doubled by a mannequin. And just because this is so special, I'm gonna turn on Percival's animation. Let's see how this looks, because we actually never... Divine Dragon versus Ray. Nice. What
the hell?
Seriously?
There's a piece of sand there.
You've got to be kidding me. 5% crit. Okay, well, we know what we're not doing. Okay, let's try that again. Let's try, let's try Percival with the... No. We need that divine zone.
Well, I thought about, like, stealing, attacking with Percival, and then using one of the bards to...
Okay, we're gonna steal. Then we're gonna attack with Roy.
just...
Okay, wait. Yep, we can do this. Yeah. There we go. Nice, first of all, I got a lot of nice chunk of experience from that. Okay, let me see. Can we do anything here? Yes. Yes. Nice shot, Richter. Can we do anything from here? No, we cannot. We get, like, two shot. How does Lance do? Yeah, he does alright. Alright, we'll leave him here with the iron bow. He's in support range, so that's good. Let's just go and kill this armor knight. We can do it. Can we? Yes, we can. Yeah. Alright, and let's this will buy us wait, actually. I need this force. I do want to move her out of there. Alright, let's end this turn. Nice. Miss. Miss. And we're blocked in again. We gotta get her out of there. Alright. Nice. Hit points and luck. Okay, well. Alright, so, ladies and gentlemen, yeah, we're gonna make this a two-part episode because it is getting late, I am tired, I want to take a shower, and I want to eat and go to bed. So yeah, join us next time when we will have, either Healy and Air Force with me or someone else, and we will take on finishing all these freaking snipers, getting this treasure chest, trying to get Shauna out of here alive, get Douglas alive so we can get for the Gan chapter, get all this treasure chest, and definitely get Zeiss so we can get him to join our team, and defeat Narshan while getting this dealt by Shun and Lucian. All that and more on the next episode of Randomized Fire Emblem 6. See you soon.